Hey, welcome back. We are still in San Francisco. And I just got a picture with the Cybertruck. That was, I'll be honest, that was on the bucket list, so. Anyone know why so many people have roof racks here? Is it for the bicycles? Could be for bikes. Yeah. Up the screen camera a little bit. Sorry! It's probably fine, but I just wanted more detail. Okay, there we go. Dude, like, actually chill out on the bike there. versus... Let's see, is the dog on the visual? There's a little dog. I think so. While we're here, can we take a second to appreciate this 3D model? Okay. Still, pinch to zoom needs work, but... Unprotected left. Hardy, hardy, har. Alright, how we doing? Stunningly, that's how we doing. Nice. There's just a little sign on... Okay, hold on a second. That car up ahead. There's just a little sign back there on a door that said electrical telephone. I was like, what other type of telephone is there, really? Anyway, there's that weird... It's that weird, like... Toyota something up there that has a weird roof rack that looks almost looks like the Apple mattress car. All the roof racks out here be looking like sensor racks. I keep thinking there's new weird AV companies or something. Oh man, the like pulsating around pedestrians and cyclists that it's paying attention to, that visual stop sign, the LiDAR point clouds. The LiDAR point clouds don't even pulsate like they used to in the Pacifica either. Like, this is actually better by like miles. Yeah, that guy right there. Yeah, that's not a sensor rack at all. It's just a roof rack, but, dang, this is a long video. Oh, no, it's only 10 minutes. Oh, yeah, okay. I forgot. I got out to look at the Cybertruck. Yeah. Waymo. Changing lanes. Because somebody's backing into a spot. Waymo. Double Waymo. Double Waymo. Oh my gosh! Okay, they found my sunglasses. They found my sunglasses. We're going to the depot right now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Screw my whole trip thing that I had set up. Let's go. Okay. Bingo! Let's go.
Stop deleted.
Okay. Let us go. We're going to the Tolan Street Depot. And seeing as that's going to be another 20 minutes, I'm going to go ahead and split the video here. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Woohoo!